enjoyed it. I thought that there's a lot of great ideas on how to be engaging and some cool ideas. Wrote a lot of notes on my next video that I'll create and how I'll get my audience to pay attention and hopefully watch again.
You had some questions about your audience. Did she answer them?
Yeah, I felt like she helped me define who my audience was and helped me to dig down into, what would they be wearing? What would they be thinking? Really think in their shoes rather than what I would like if I'm not necessarily exactly like them.
What was the most important thing the media mama taught you today? And you can use her name.
Right, yeah. I think the thing that Joelle taught me the most today was really how to plan a video and how to try to think ahead what you'd like to put together and include those elements that will be attractive to your audience.
Do you plan on editing now or creating? Or what are your plans
after
this?
Yeah, I actually, I have done some video editing already and I've created some videos, and so now I feel like I can refine them a little bit, and I have a great idea to kick off this new business that I've just started. It's kind of like a kickoff video to get people re-engaged with paying attention to me since I've kind of been out of the limelight for a while.
Biggest aha moment today?
Biggest aha moment that was actually YouTube was the second largest search engine. Didn't know that until today, so that's powerful.
A lot of people making videos.
Yeah, obviously.
Would you say something directly to camera to the media mama, like, media mama, thanks for the lecture today.
So media mama, thanks for the lecture today. I learned a lot, and I hope to send you my next video, and you can give me a little critique.
Great. And the Learn Conference, what do you love about, and you can't say the name of the Learn Conference.
Okay. Yeah, the Learn Conference is great. It is so informational about just really everything that has to do with marketing, and they really are ahead of where you should be, which I think is exciting. And as they mentioned earlier in the original session, was they need to be ahead of us to teach us, and they do a really good job of that, I think.